And now, ladies and gentlemen, we ask at this time that you please you turn your attention to center ice as we take this time to honor our Riverhawk Hockey graduating class of 2020. This class has won 80 games in the last four seasons, which ranks third among Hockey East graduating senior classes. They played key roles in the Riverhawks winning Hockey East regular season and tournament championships as freshmen in 2017, along with an NCAA tournament appearance that same season. These three Riverhawk student athletes, all of who are alternate captains for UMass Lowell, have made significant contributions to the Riverhawk hockey program and greater Lowell community over the last four seasons. This first senior is a forward, is UMass Lowell's active career leader with 78 points, 39 goals in 133 career games for the Riverhawks. He has posted 18 points in 28 games in his last year for the hometown team. He's joined on the ice by his parents, Melina and Kenneth Sr. from Anchorage, Alaska, number 7, Kenny Hausinger. This two-way forward has registered a career-high 14 points in 33 games in his final season here in Lowell. Overall in his Riverhawk career, he has played in 141 career contests, 44 career points with 18 career goals, 5 career shorthanded tallies. Tonight marks his 120th consecutive game played for the Riverhawks. He is accompanied on ice by his parents, John and Kathy, as well as his brother, Cameron, from Odette, Maryland, number 16, Colin O'Neill. And finally, this goaltender, who makes his 99th career start tonight, has amassed 16 wins in his senior campaign with a 2.14 goals against average, a .93 save percentage, which ranks second in Hockey East and 10th in the nation. He has registered 57 career wins in four seasons, which broke Dwayne Rollison's Division I program record earlier this year. Joined on the ice by his parents, Lisa and Henry, from Leamington, Ontario, number 33, Tyler Wall. How about a nice round of applause for the Riverhawk class of 2020? Thank you for all you have given the Riverhawk hockey program. We wish you the best of luck in your careers after UMass Lowell. Ladies and gentlemen, they are the class of 2020.